Hi, I'm Jennifer Rice, Parliamentary Secretary for Emergency Preparedness in British Columbia. The holidays are almost upon us, and we've reached that time of year when the weather is changing. And a change in weather calls for a change in habits. For starters, check in with Environment Canada for up-to-date weather in your area. They'll issue warnings when it's best to limit your time outdoors. And if you must go outside, dress appropriately and layer up. Be extra mindful of children and pets. They may be more susceptible to the cold than you. If a winter storm hits, you may find yourself without power, and it may take a few days before it comes back. If you plan on using a generator when the power goes out, or if you choose alternate cooking methods like barbecuing or roasting food over a fire, make safety your number one priority. Beware of carbon monoxide. Next, make sure you're prepared with a home emergency kit that can sustain you and your family for up to 1 week. Our Prepared BC website has a checklist with everything your household should have on hand. You can also buy pre-packaged grab-and-go bags, which are important to have if you and your loved ones need to evacuate. And if you're searching for the perfect holiday gift, Prepared BC also has you covered with preparedness gift guides. There's something for everyone on your list, and preparedness gifts keep on giving long after the holidays are over. If you need to hit the road during a winter storm, check the conditions with Drive BC before you leave. Slippery roads and reduced visibility are the norm during the holiday season and winter months, so give yourself plenty of time to get to your destination. And remember, always keep an emergency kit with warm clothes and a blanket in your car. Winters in BC are glorious, and staying safe will keep them that way. Make preparedness a priority. On behalf of the BC government, I wish you all the best this holiday season.